Ow.
You did that wrong. How you gonna do your own shit wrong?
What you mean, nigga?
Ow.
I cannot believe he tried to do that, nigga. That was off. Completely off, bro. Let me just do it right real quick. Who the fuck is that?
Bro, listen, nigga. You need to just say fuck it and hoop, bro.
Nigga, I don't want to just get sweated out and shit. I feel you. I feel you.
Like, you already in this bitch, bro.
I don't even have hoop gear, nigga. I don't have a hoop shoe. Fuck, I'm a hoop in.
Bro, you have the fucking Toon Squad shirt. You can hoop.
Don't get it fucked up. I got the gear. But the feet does not meet the requirements, nigga.
Yeah, you're right about the feet not meeting the requirements.
You know what I'm saying? I can't just, you know what I'm saying? These is some loose fucking Air Force Ones, nigga. I can't do shit in this.
But you got on the Toon Squad.
I got on the Toon Squad. Don't get it fucked up. And if I really want to throw on the bottom gear, nigga.
Let me guess. You got the Aqua shorts. Oh, you got the Magic shorts on deck.
Magic shorts, nigga. You know what I'm saying? But one thing I don't have, China guy, is the fucking feet.
Do you need some McQueen's hooping shoes?
I do need some McQueen's hooping shoes. And I'm not going to wear Ty's hooping shoes because he's wearing LeBron's.
Well, listen here, fucker. You better go get your motherfucker hooping shoes, fucker. Okay, fool?
You listen here, fucker. You caught me at a bad fucking time, fool. I was over there back with the fucking, at the crib with my fucking hyena, fool. You fucking things up on my fucking schedule, homie.
Hey, fucker. You know your hyena's from the home.
Don't call me fucking fucker. I'm just trying to fucking hoop and go about my fucking day. Keep calling me fucker.
Listen here, fool. You need to go get your hyena and go fucking get the basketball. Come hoop, fool.
You think I should call my hyena to bring my fucking hoop shoes, fool?
DC, this nigga is the funniest nigga on this earth. Uh-oh. Damn, you almost got fucking train wrecked.
Give me my fucking camera back, fool.
You need to call that hyena.
Yeah. No, I think. I don't know if they have next. If they don't have next, I'll play.
You ever seen a nigga fucking hooping some fucking iced out chain, nigga?
Yeah, looking at him.
I'm gonna say, that shit is not that iced out.
This shit is
you
iced
left your iced out chains back at the crib.
This shit is a vibe. Did Aqua family see that shit yet?
They have seen this shit, you know what I'm saying?
That shit is icy than a bitch. Well, you better not wear that shit around the wrong fucking crowd, fool.
You don't gonna fucking rob me, fool. If that's what you're trying to fucking say.
You're gonna have to call DeMarcus, fool.
Who the fuck is DeMarcus?
I mean Jordan, fool.
Jordan? We don't fuck with no Jordans, my nigga.
What's his name, fool?
My friends are only Juan. I got Junior.
There it is, motherfucking Junior, fool.
Get it fucking twisted. Nah, but what's good, Aqua family? How you guys doing today, man? Look, I'm just over here at the gym. So this is a random ass start to this goddamn video, man. You know what I'm saying? I'm just having fun. I did not plan to end up at the goddamn gym, but you know what I'm saying? I seen DC and Ty, and they was already walking out of the crib, and I saw them because we live on the same goddamn block. Then they was like, nigga, just come with us to hoop. And this is an unexpected turn in my schedule for today. But hey, you know what I'm saying? I kind of don't really have... Stop fucking interrupting my vlog, fool. Anyway, before I was so rudely interrupted, you know what I'm saying? I was just basically saying that I don't really have shit going on at the moment, but I'm acting like I am. I'm acting like I was super busy, which I was, but at the moment, whatever I need to accomplish today is not right in front of me. So, therefore, I'm at the gym in this predicament. Aqua family, you know what I'm saying? So, got a lot of sweaty niggas. Saying we got a lot of sweaty niggas over here in the gym. I'm not prepared to hoop, as you can see, you know. So, I don't think it's gonna go down. But I'm gonna try and get, you know what I'm saying, as much bullshit as I possibly can for us. You know what I'm saying? Because that's all that matters at the end of the day, nigga. It's us, Aqua family. It is us. Alright, Aqua family. So, I just found out some information that will be of some value to us as a team and as a family. I just left the gym because there was no reason for, you know, saying no one needed my service there. I was completely useless at the gym with the current attire that I'm wearing. So I needed to get the fuck up out of there. So I am back at my building. You know what I'm saying? And why am I at my building, you ask? Well, one, I live here, and two, I just found out some information that I'm about to let you guys know. Basically, I found out that I got some new neighbors, and nobody besides Chino lives in the same building as me. And, you know, me personally, you know what I'm saying, I gotta know, if I know a certain person, and they just so happen to live in my building, I gotta scope the scene, you know what I'm saying? I gotta be a little nosy, you know what I'm saying? I'm not really a nosy person, but I gotta be nosy in these situations because I gotta know exactly where this nigga at, you know what I'm saying? What they doing, how they operate, and where exactly they are, because, you know what I'm saying? Just in case the situation comes up in the future where I need to motherfucking protect myself and watch what I say and watch what I do, I need to know how to handle the situation. So I'm going to take it upon myself to do so, and I'm gonna take you guys with me, of course. So this person is I'm pretty sure you know who it is. You've seen it in the title or the thumbnail. And if you don't know who this person is, well, nigga, you about to find out right now. So I assume that they're here. So I'm going to just see what happens when I get to the door, okay? So I guess we have someone, you know what I'm saying, with us that is going to join me and us on our quest. I didn't know Flight was here. You know what I'm saying? My nigga Flight.
See, Flight team stand up. You know what I'm saying? Hooping what? Material.
I see you, my nigga. Oh, you was ready to hoop.
Yeah, I thought y'all was hooping.
I mean, they was, you know what I'm saying? They still over there, but you know what I'm saying?
Wasn't feeling it or just...
I mean, I just couldn't play, nigga. You know what I'm saying? You see my attire.
Oh, damn. You know? Forces?
Yeah, I got the forces on. Yeah, nigga. I wasn't prepared to go hoop. You know what I'm saying? But since you're here, my nigga.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying? We have some new neighbors.
Oh, man. I think I have...
You know exactly who I'm talking about, huh? Yeah, nigga. We got some new neighbors, so...
How you feeling about that?
I'm taking it upon myself right now to go scope out the scene. Because I gotta make sure no bullshit happens, you know what I'm saying?
You know they live where you live.
I know.
That every day.
Yes, I know. So right now, I'm about to go down. She sent me what room number she lives in.
Damn, don't tell me it's right next to you.
No, it's not right next to me. But I gotta figure out exactly what location and where it is and where these niggas' whereabouts are.
Right.
Just to make sure, because you know what I'm saying? There's a situation where you might be at my crib and you might run into the person that you might not want to run into.
Exactly.
You know what I'm saying? So we need to know. So I'm gonna go down there right now, and I would honestly like you to come with me because I really wasn't trying to do it alone.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
All right.
You trying to come with me?
High key, not really, but it got to take one for the team.
Okay, yeah. You know what I'm saying? Right. Because I ain't trying to go either, nigga, but this is for our own sake.
Right.
You know what I'm saying?
It is for our own sake.
So.
It living.
All right, man, let's get it popping in. Let's get it popping in, man.
All right, man. I'm not going to show the room numbers, you know what I'm saying? But we're about to approach the goddamn room. From what I know, it's not only her there.
Who's there?
I believe it's, you know, Miss Kennedy. Miss Kennedy.
Oh, that's with Daryl's ex, right?
Yeah. So I believe it's her and Diamond also.
Whoa, Diamond who?
Nigga, the only Diamond.
Damn, bro, I kind of wish you would let me know that.
I know, but I'm just saying, like, I'm not smiling, like, because I'm trying to piss you off. I'm just saying, like, this is a sticky situation.
Well, I ran into her in the mall last week, bro, and it was just so awkward.
Really?
Yeah, she was just standing there in the shade room posted, like, we were back together and stuff. I just didn't know what to do.
Oh, hell no. No. They can talk and do whatever. Ain't none of that bullshit going on. Me and you are simply only here
right.
to make sure that we know exactly where these niggas are and how they move and what they doing so that way we can avoid.
You know what I'm saying?
We got our nose.
10 toes.
We have to be 10 toes.
Damn, bro. She's really there?
Yes, nigga. I saw them. It's all right. We're not going to spend too much time here, nigga. We just going to, you know what I'm saying?
It's not going to be 30 minutes to an hour.
Yeah, no. We just going to walk in there and just, you know what I'm saying? See what's going on. And then get the fuck up out of there, nigga.
Please, don't stall.
I'm not.
Yep. Why are you looking at me like that?
You really moved here?
Yeah, that's my spot.
Since when?
Since like 2-3 days ago.
Damn, Orlando does not stretch far at all, huh? Damn.
This my crib. Y'all thought I was joking? Why are you looking like somebody else supposed to be in here?
You got a hidden boyfriend about to strangle us?
No. Y'all think I'm lying? You wanna see my name on the papers? I'm leaving.
Oh, so you really moved in here,
This is my place. It's on my name.
This all seems too fishy, Frank.
It seems fishy. It's empty.
Abigail Gideon. Diamond Adams.
Oh, those are your real name names.
Yeah.
It seems a little too fishy, Abby. It seems like someone else is in here.
I'm here by myself. You know what I'm saying? I'm riding solo. Don't get it twisted. I'm going to get the key.
Okay. Besides the fishiness, I ain't gonna lie.
This is
a nice little spot.
This is a little attraction.
Right.
You wanna see my bed?
I do wanna see your bed.
This shit lit.
Something might pop out.
Damn. Okay, let me take my shoes off. Let me be polite. You know what I'm saying? Okay. All right.
Abby Kingdom.
Wow. So is this where you gonna be getting clapped?
I'm just playing.
I'm the shower. What the fuck? I'm just playing, man. I'm just trying to be. What the fuck you got the camera on for?
Oh, I was doing a haul. That's what I was doing. It's not recording.
Okay. I see you got some vibes in here already.
Yep.
You know what I'm saying? So where are all the wigs at?
This shit right here. Oh, the wigs, damn, they're here.
You got all them goddamn wigs in there?
Yep, for now, because I'm getting wood floors, so I'm not trying to stress.
I could have swore you had like a million wigs, though.
Oh, they're at home still.
Oh.
So look, wait.
What's it?
Something's
gonna pop out.
Right,
be careful.
Like, stop coming. The wig's gonna be up here.
The wig's about to be up here?
Look, we got one right here. We got a couple over here.
Okay. So what happens when you run out of wigs while you're down here?
I'm not running out of wigs.
Why not?
I came prepared. I have probably like 10, 11 wigs with me. You got me fucked up. And I'm about to make another one.
You about to make a wig? You be making wigs out here?
I make wigs. And I color them. That's how I get my money.
That's how you get your money?
Big
bags. Okay.
Alright.
Well,
You've been here too long.
Okay.
Damn.
You seem kind of fishy.
How do I seem fishy?
What y'all doing?
Absolutely nothing.
I'm not gonna say that, Ed. That can be used against me. I like your shoes.
Thank you.
Wait, what's out there?
Oh.
Right, she didn't even show us.
Right.
Oh, wait, before we go ahead and get to this one.
Hold on one second. Why are you trying to deter us away from the,
yeah.
You know what I'm saying? What you mean you gotta show us? Can we see what's out there, please? I don't know. He was really quick to move away from that area.
You wanna see this too?
Wow. I'm just making sure, you know what I'm saying? Cause we gotta know our surroundings.
Well, that's why I was trying to show you the other side. You trying to deter yourself from the other side.
I'd appreciate if you wouldn't use my words.
Okay.
Ooh.
She said deter after I used the word deter.
Why not? Right. Broaden my vocabulary.
I am broadening your vocabulary, you know what I'm saying?
Part two.
This is part two?
This is where I'm gonna be getting clapped. I'm just kidding.
This is where you're gonna be king.
I'm just kidding.
That echo is
gonna
be heard
at the
window.
Just kidding.
Oh, shit.
It's a joke.
I ain't gonna lie. This is a nice, you know what I'm saying? This is a nice little view.
Yeah, this is a vibe.
You know what I'm saying?
This is a straight vibe.
Okay.
What you gotta say now? Is it safe or?
Seems clear. Well, I'm gonna fly it. I think our job here is done.
Yeah, just making sure it's up top.
Dang, why y'all scoping me out like that, damn? Like I did something.
I think our job here is done, Flight.
I think it is, too. Oh, she asked me for a ring?
Can I get my pinky ring back, please?
Oh, she stole it.
Wow, you put it on your wedding finger? That's crazy.
On my right hand.
Are you trying to hint something?
No, the signs, sus.
You know what? I'm not going to say nothing. Y'all take it as you want.
Okay.
But don't try to
to run away from the fact that you told me to hold it.
I did?
Yeah, last night. Over there.
Is there supposed to be some like underlying meaning to that?
No, I'm just saying. Just like Flex said, there might be a meaning.
I feel it might. But
you know what's funny though? This is a pinky ring.
But it was on my ring finger.
And why'd you put it on your ring?
Because it didn't fit on my skinny pinky ring. It was gonna fall off. Did you want me to lose it?
No, I didn't want you to lose
okay.
it.
Okay.
Yeah, snap on it.
Wherever the shoe fits.
All right, you guys. Our investigation is done.
This diamond joint.
Oh, Fly, I think you need to do some investigating in here. You know what I'm saying? You heard the magic words, nigga.
No, I was kidding.
I was about to say, nigga, don't scare me like that, bro. What the fuck? Right,
it's clear.
It's clear?
Yeah. It's just... Yeah, it's clear. Hold on. All right, I thought she was in there.
All right.
Y'all damn. All right, come on.
Okay. All right, Aga family. Well, we're good. We're good now, so.
So we're good being
we're
neighbors.
Good. You're we're not good. Great? What?
We're neighbors now.
Yeah, we're neighbors.
Why do you think I came out around here? What you thought this was? I'm special with the mic, special with the whipping. I ran out of money.